This program contains strong language, sexual scenes, and references from the outset and throughout.
Let's get more involved!
Jeremy's in, so you know what that means for the ladies. We've got ourselves a problem right here! I was here first, then the door opened, some boobs came in, 5 minutes later, Cherish walked in, 5 minutes later, the end of her ass walked in.
Let's go.
Bitches, I'm back!
Amber walked in, didn't recognize her because of this new nose.
I've got my new nose! I walked in and the problem was staring at me as if he doesn't know I sucked his cock. Last year, I sucked Jeremy's cock! Now everyone knows! Fuck!
Oh, I think our tablet's ringing. Oh my god, okay.
What's it saying? What's it saying?
It says something about Corona.
What the hell is Konona? Bitch, I only brought fur coats! And we can't even go outside?
Oh my god!
The fuck?
Is it here? Is the corona here? Cause I don't really get it, you know?
Jeremy's here, the problem's here. So what my specialty is, I'm gonna rock my cock over this entire house to get it clear from corona, bitch!
Cock?
Hi guys!
And then this new guy came and he smells like peanuts.
My name's Josh. I brought some roadkill.
Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud.
I'm an alien, by
just
the way.
Shut up.
That's some cop shit.
I'm actually an alien.
So we've got two new features this season. One, we can't go out. Two, this new guy stepped in, the fat man.
You know what rhymes with stop? Cock, sock.
With a camera crew, I guess I got time for a fan or two. I roll with three hoes
and
Santa. Ho ho ho, and a bottle of goose. Mix it with the bull if you wanna get loose. It's that time.